On Thursday, Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg and his wife Priscilla Chen have said that they are expecting a second child, a daughter. The couple was unsure if they would be able to have another child after a difficult pregnancy with their first daughter born in 2015. In a Facebook post, Zuckerberg said, "I cannot think of a greater gift than having a sister, and I'm so happy Max and our new child will have each other." The announcement came on the same day that Facebook shares hit an all-time of $138.57.